Alright guys, today I'm playing The Blocking Dead on Hypixel server. If you guys don't know the IP, it will be in the description below, but it's mc.hypixel.net. It's really fun, it's an arcade game, it's where you're just in the zombie apocalypse, and I'll explain it in the video. So, I'll see you then. Hello everybody, today I'm playing The Blocking Dead, and which is like The Walking Dead, and it's on mc.hypixel, it's an arcade game, and pretty much what you do in it is you squander around for chests late at night, and in those chests will contain very needed resources, and what's up? Alright, so, in those chests will contain very important resources like food and health, and yeah, so let's get into it. So, pretty much, there's a whole town right here, and then there's a bunch of woods and stuff over there, but you're running from zombies always, and you have ammo and a knife and all that stuff you need to survive, and pretty much your goal is to survive until a rescue plane comes and tries to rescue you. So let's get into it. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Alright, so I just got pretty good stuff. I got a bunch of, a few rounds of shotgun ammo. A health pack and a few other things. Dang it. It takes a while to stay empty, so that sucks. That really sucks, actually. Empty. Diddly. So what I do is I just tear through zombies whenever I like. I don't care about ammo. See you later, zombies! Die, yon dead scumbag! Yippee-ki-yay, mother... Ah! Quit hoarding me! No! I died. Why'd I have to die so early? I died so young. I died so young. I was a loner. I tried wasting all my ammo in the beginning. And I died with all my knives and my beef and my fried chicken. The only thing I really liked of all my items was my fried chicken. But who cares? Because now, my fried chicken is just laying on the ground. Disrespected. Unloved. Hated. And my knife that I was gonna cut it with. Also laying on the ground. Disrespected. And my health bar, shivering around. Empty. With no hearts. And my hunger bar. With 5 hunger out of it. The zombies just hoarded me, and I wasted all my ammo somehow. I was probably shooting at nothing the whole game. It was probably just my imagination, and I was sleeping. What the heck? Where am I? Wait, was that just a dream? Were all those zombies and the guns and stuff all a dream? I was just asleep in an airplane. All the zombies hoarding me and killing me and stuff was just a dream. Or was it a look into the future? Will that actually ever happen? Will it? Will this airplane ever crash? Will I ever have to use guns to survive? Will I ever find chests with ammo? And will I ever find health packs that I need to use? Oh, crap, what the heck? It looks like the plane crashed. And I'm left for dead. And what the heck? Maybe that was a foreseeing into the future. Maybe I'm psychic. Or maybe I just thought that would happen, and it actually did. Or maybe this is all a dream. Maybe it's just all another dream. Could it be just a dream? Could it be that the whole world is trying to trick me and fake me out by making me wake up on random airplanes, but really still being asleep, and then having it crash and me still survive like in the book Hatchet? Or is it like The Walking Dead, how planes crash because of air traffic being stopped? Or is this yet another dream I'll wake up from, and our plane will be landed? I should have let that guy die. That's what you get. Frick! That's what I get. I can't believe I died. Again. Maybe this was all just another dream? Whoa! Oh my god. I woke up on an airplane again. That was just a dream. I never died. And I never will. Unless if I go suicide. Whee! Wait, I just landed on the plane again. This time, it has to be a dream. Alright, world. I know it's another trick. I know it's a dream. It'll just wake up again. Stupid world. Always trying to trick me into thinking it's not a dream. I know it's this time. It will be another dream, and I'll just wake up in an airplane. Ugh. The fake zombies in my dreams are really annoying, though. Like, really annoying. They just hoard you and hoard you. Can't they give me some personal freaking space? Stupid zombies. Stupid zombies. Should I make fun of him? What if this time it is real? I doubt it. If this time it's real, these zombies can eat my shorts. Oh, that butt. He just came in and took all my stuff. Perfect. Well, I know this is just another alternate universe, and I'll wake up again, and then this will keep on happening until my real plane fight is over. Die, zombie. Oh my gosh. I know this is another alternate universe world. I can go suicide right now and get myself killed by a bunch of zombies. I'll wake up on a plane and that will happen again. And then I'll wake up in real life and my plane will be landing. Okay? This time I know it's fake. And these zombies look extremely real though. And this gun feels real to handle. And it feels real to pull the trigger. Could that mean anything that feels real? I know it's not real. 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 Even though it looks and feels so real. The graphics look just like real life. I won't be surprised if it's just another simulator. Surgeon simulator. My butt simulator, Minecraft simulator, real life simulator maybe? Ever thought of that, big name companies? Crap! Die, zombies! Wait, why'd I say zombies? It's one zombie. No! Wait, I can't respawn. Wait. This is real life. I never thought that it would be real life. Alright, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Like, subscribe, and comment of what you want to see next. And I enjoyed doing this, but tell me what you want to see me do other than just gaming. Like, if you want to see me do documentaries, or if you want to see me do, I don't know, acting, or anything really, I'll do. Leave it in the comment section below. I need ideas, other than just being a gamer cat. So, I hope you enjoyed. Gamer Cat, signing out. Peace.